Hi, I'm Dr. Tan Mai from Inside Vision Center Optometry. This video is about the 5 best contact lenses to treat keratoconus. So let's dive into it right now. The first one is probably the most popular one you've heard about and is in fact the one that's done most commonly. It is the scleral contact lens. The scleral contact lens involves a big contact lens that sits on the white part of the eye called the sclera. That's why it's called a scleral contact lens. Patients like it because it's extremely comfortable. It actually doesn't touch the cornea, and you fill the scleral lens with saline and you put it on the eye, and it acts sort of like a liquid bandage. So it gives very crisp vision, and it's also extremely comfortable to wear. And it's called a scleral contact lens because it sits on the white part of the eye called the sclera. Another great contact lens for patients with keratoconus involves wearing a soft contact lens. Now, usually for patients that have keratoconus, the traditional conventional soft contact lenses are not good enough. They're no better than wearing a pair of glasses. However, there are now specially designed soft contact lenses that are a little bit more comfortable than wearing the hard contact lenses that are designed for keratoconus. For instance, the Kerasoft lens, the Novacone lens. They're lenses that are they're still soft, but they're just slightly stiffer than the regular soft contact lenses. By being a little bit stiffer, it helps to treat the vision problems better than the run-of-the-mill contact lenses. So that's the Kerasoft and Novacone lenses, for instance. Now, some patients have a really hard time putting in these large soft and large scleral contact lenses, and they opt for these smaller ones, these rigid gas permeable lenses. These rigid gas permeable lenses are easier to apply, easier to remove because they're much smaller. It's a lot easier maintenance, easier to clean, easier to take care of them. The problem with them though is some patients complain that they are a little bit uncomfortable wearing them. The reason why is because when you blink, your eyelids hit the edge of the lens, and that's the part you feel the most. There are a couple other different contact lenses as well, which are sort of a combination of everything we talked about. One is the hybrid contact lens. The hybrid contact lens will have a hard center, like a rigid gas permeable lens, but it will have a skirt that's a soft lens that you can squeeze. So it kind of combines the two, which is why we call it a hybrid lens. It is a little bit more comfortable than wearing the rigid gas permeable lens, and has a soft skirt, and it has the properties of a soft lens as well. The last lens is not really a last single lens. Some patients can't do well with hybrids. They don't like stacking lenses they don't like stacking a scleral lens on top of their eye because it's just too big. And so instead they opt to stack two lenses together. We call it piggybacking. They'll wear a soft contact lens first, so that's what's touching the eye, and then they'll put the hard contact lens over the top of the soft lens. That's why it's called piggybacking. That's the last thing that patients do with keratoconus. So these are the 5 best contact lenses to try, or contact lens systems if you have keratoconus.